A strong-headed farm girl fell in love at 23 with a coyote farm boy down by Half Moon Creek. With intentions so pure, I don't rattle in his words. He pledged a diamond ring and a promise, and they fit so firm round Celia's hands. They're always sure and strong, like her faith in the Bible. They're holding on to Celia's hands. They show her life weathered and worn. No pair compared to hers, Celia's hands. Babies came fast, and the crops, they came slow. She lost her little boy that winter, and her coyote man soon followed. Alone on that farm, she searches for home, reaching out for heaven and trying to cope. Where Celia's hands, they're always sure and strong, like her faith in the Bible. They're holding on to Celia's hands. They show her life weathered and worn. No pair compared to hers, Celia's hands. When she passed on, she was 93. A barren branch on our family tree. I sat and prayed, wishing she was near. Then Mama said, "Look, baby, she's right here. We've got Celia's hands. They're always sure and strong, like her faith in the Bible. They're still holding on to Celia's hands. She's never really gone. No pair compared to hers.